250,000 new lung cancer cases are diagnosed every year in the United States, and lung cancer represents the number one cause of cancer deaths amongst men and women. For many patients, when we find lung cancer, their cancer is advanced to the point of not being curable. And so what we want to do is identify patients who are at higher risk for the development of lung cancer and find those cancers earlier.
Whereas 70 to 80% of patients who are eligible for breast cancer, colon cancer, and cervical cancer get screened, only about 6% of eligible patients get screened for lung cancer. And screening for lung cancer with a low-dose CAT scan is associated with a 20% reduction in lung cancer mortality. It's one of the biggest, most important things that we could do.
The lung cancer screening CT is a low-dose CT, so it's a relatively low risk due to radiation. We can see really very small details within the lung, things that we cannot pick up on a chest radiograph. And then we can, if necessary, take the next steps to understand exactly if this is a cancer or not.
You know, we're scanning important real estate when you think about what a low-dose chest CT is looking at. It looks from your lower neck to your upper belly. So it will catch a lot of things that are in your chest area, in your lungs, in your heart. But it will also catch things in your lower neck, things in your upper abdomen, you know, your kidneys, your liver, your stomach, all of that is in that space there.
Do you have a smoking history?
They have done a lot of great work to really make it applicable to a specific population, so it's not everybody that should get it. And you have to have a pretty significant tobacco use history in order to qualify, but for those that qualify, it saves lives.
What we're trying to do is get a stage shift from advanced stage disease to early stage disease. Whereas advanced stage disease is treatable, patients can live long productive lives, early stage disease is curable.
Screening saves lives, and lung cancer is a treatable and curable condition. We can give the best results when we diagnose it early. And we have a whole team to help take care of you if you get an early diagnosis. We are here to help you with this, and there's so many benefits that can be gained from it.